Happening today, it is Fat Tuesday, and people are preparing to celebrate Mardi Gras like never before. Several COVID-19 restrictions are in place in New Orleans for Mardi Gras this year. Mardi Gras celebrations last year are now believed to have contributed to a huge surge of infections of COVID-19 in Louisiana. This year, bars throughout the city were ordered to close starting last Friday. They'll remain closed for Fat Tuesday. All parades have been canceled, and gatherings there are limited.